Alright guys, welcome to the Paul Walker tribute, and already we're greeted with Jesse's Jetta and Brian's Eclipse. This is the car that's got no calipers on the back. Dream car. R33 Skyline. And there we go. That's the 2.6 liter twin turbocharged RB26. Look at that. Nostalgic interior.
Oh my God!
That Audi, eh? But I hear a good tune for underground. Low, John, get low.
Look at that car.
Dum-dum-dum.
Look at that one.
Dum-dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum.
I knew that car would be
the
Look at that one's car. Oh, I got it. You're making a cut, Benjamin. Yeah. Mad Max style. Ford Capri. You hear that EJ20 flat four boxer engine? Woo! I got a gun here. This. Yeah. Audi on it.
Oh, Dodge Ram.
They've got a kind of, they're more, they're dog cars over here. First still a few things we've got to see around here. Oh no no no. VXRA, a couple of escorts back here. Hear that dump valve. It's what you call a Vauxhall Nova. Send it! You know, get it. This is the first call.
Thank you. Oh, we've got a caterum. That race car. I thought that one inside the bottom.
It's called a caterum. Another R33. Ice. Oh, it's under the bonnet here. Another RB. Oh, top secret sticker though. Interior still standard. Whoa, what's that? What the frick? If you wonder where the twin turbos are, right here. Pretty much almost see them actually.
Okay, attention pilots, this is second call, vessel is group one for your practice. Vessel is group one.
Oh, I see a tripped up RS. I know. Trippy. Oh, no. Everyone's dream car poster back in the 80s. What the f- That carbon hood. Get out of the tuna section and get into the more sort of pre-raced cars, shall we say. Now this Aerial Atom V8 500. Now this is an Aerial Atom V8 500. Well, it's lightweight. It's what racing's all about. Let me tell you this thing, it's so quick, it could destroy your entire face. So these will probably be the cars that we'll see going on the track later on. Well, we've got an old Noble M400. Kettering R500. TVR Tuscans.
This
morning, he told me that he was into the he was giving it an extra couple of percent of boost. He's hoping just to open up a little bit more today. That is a 1600 EcoBoost engine. Just to give you an idea, that's the sort of engine you'd see in a 1.4. Nissan S14. I'm expecting another RB. And funk canards. It's actually quite high for a bonnet to stand up, I must add.